So a lot of people have been wondering whether or not the 2025 Subaru Outbacks would have the TCV valve, the thermo control valve, as opposed to a normal thermostat on them, since the 2025 Forester got rid of the TCV valve and went back to a thermostat. These things are prone to failure. Apparently they've been updated, but you know how that is when a manufacturer starts new technology. So I went to the dealer today. It's July 16th. A lot of these 2025s are hitting lots. So snapped a picture of it. This is right behind the AC unit on the left-hand side of the engine. Facing forward, of course, left-hand side of the engine if you were sitting in the car. And you can see that TCV valve underneath this intake horn here. It does indeed still have it. Who knows what they'll do on the 2026s when they update it. But a lot of people have been waiting for this information. So there you go. Thanks.